back. She had Cuddle Barn to start out our show, and she's got another Black Friday sale price. Joining us now with Jiggly Wigglies, the Jiggly Wigglies Plush. Now, this is an interesting one. This is different than the first item because this is actually a game with music and with cards. So, why? What are the cards? What are the cards saying? What do the kids have to do? And what happens? Why are they tossing this Jiggly Wiggly back and forth? Let's find out. Exclusive to QVC, 5Z payments of $4. Marcy's back. How are you, Marce?
I'm doing great. I've been watching the show and I'm having a blast doing it. This is an amazing game, again, from Cuddle Barn. And what they did, the guys at Cuddle Barn decided they wanted to create a game that was interactive, built into that squishy, adorable plush pet. So this will remind you of the old-fashioned hot potato, where you throw the hot potato away because you don't want to be caught with it in your hands. It's also a lot like musical chairs because there's music built in.
I see.
And once we start the music, then you start throwing it back and forth between the players and whoever is holding it. When the music stops, you're either the winner or the loser. Depends on how you look at it.
Depends on how you look at it. And I will tell you, you seem to have a very, very special guest joining you. Who is that special guest joining you?
So this is my daughter. This is my daughter, Danny.
Hey, how are you? Very nice to meet you.
How are you? And he said, nice to meet you.
Very good.
So she's good. She's a school teacher, so she knows about little children. And so she's going to play the game with me. We're going to show you how to play. And the most important thing is that Danny, when she gets caught with this, which I hope she will, she's going to have to draw a card from the cards that we give you.
Oh, I see.
And each card has a description on it of instructions of what you have to do, sort of like charades.
So it's hot potato.
We'll show you that in a minute.
It's hot potato meets musical chairs meets charades.
Correct.
Great.
And here's how it works.
Go for it.
Easy to do. Okay, pick up the little piggy. We're going to throw the piggy. On the piggy's paw is a musical note. You turn it on by pressing, and the music, which is Pop Goes the Weasel, will start. Sorry, I got too excited.
Look at mom wants to win. Daughter wants to win.
Mom.
Tension. I'm sensing tension.
Okay, so.
Yo! Daughter, teacher wins, right?
Teacher wins the game. Mom
teacher
has to
wins
mom.
The
I'm
game.
Have, I'm going to have. Danny's much better at this than me. So Danny's going to do it with the instruction card, which says,
stand on all fours and roar like a lion.
All right.
So did you catch that? All right. So
Wait a minute. I didn't see the action. No, I know what it says. Yeah, I didn't see you do it.
Okay. Great job, Danny.
I get it.
That's how it works. 2 years old, up 2 to 5 players. And what you're seeing here is another way that you can also play the game, Rick. You can play it on a flat surface because the piggy or the puppy actually turns and wiggles and rotates and turns from player to player. So there's definitely another way to play the game, which is also just as much fun. And the music gets faster and faster, which you heard. It speeds up, which actually adds excitement and anticipation to the game,
right?
Just like, remember, musical chairs.
Another one, by the way, ages 2 and up, which is really nice for a lot of our parents and great grandparents out there who are wanting. I want to make sure it's safe and fun and great and unique. My kid, that great grandchild's only 3 years old, not a problem whatsoever. So we have a choice of a pig or a puppy. Is that right, guys? We have the pig
That's
or
exactly
the puppy.
That's exactly right.
Those are your choices. Okay, so in the last 2 minutes, give me the out of the box. I order it. I get it. I call the number 1-800-500-7590. I'm going to have it in a few days, wrap it all up. I get it out of the box. How do you start this thing going?
Okay, so battery compartment is underneath. There's an on-off switch hidden below. You turn the switch to on. You turn the paw on here by pressing the musical note. Really easy to do. Put it onto a flat surface or toss it between. Once you put it down and press the paw, Pop Goes the Weasel begins. Pointing to you, Rick. And it's coming back.
How does it know where to point?
It's just
random.
But right now, it's in your favor.
So wait. So what if it points to me? What happens to me?
You have to draw a card.
I got to.
And then do whatever the instructions are on that card.
That's not the winner. That's the winner, or that's the maybe not the winner. It depends
Boing.
On how you look at it.
Fine. So there's 9 different directions of instructions here, instructions that are, you may have to do. You may have to stand on all fours and moo like a cow. You may have to flap your arms and cluck like a chicken. You may have to wiggle your nose and meow, meow, like a cat.
I may have to prance around and neigh like a horse. Neigh like a horse.
Swing your arms like an elephant and trumpet. Write that one. Remember that one. You did a good one. There's your horse. There is your dance around and screech like a monkey. Go ahead, Danny. Do that one.
Wow.
Good job.
I love this. I love this. This is a highly educated teacher now doing a great, great job on live national television. Hey, all the best to both of you guys. Thanks for playing along. Fantastic job.
Thanks so much. Thanks for having us.
Great job. Hey, we got more coming up in the Joy of Toys. Very good. It's time now for that balance company to bring it now to the next level. Something called True Balance.